with lay your head back and relax videos. Not much to watch or look at, but I'll be doing some activities and talking and mumbling. Still enjoying my Golden Girls coffee mug or soup mug, whatever it is, from Cracker Barrel. My daughter picked it up at Cracker Barrel. Lately, I've really been enjoying the kind of video where you don't have to really participate too much. You just take in the sounds and the activity, and you know what's going on, but you don't have to physically be looking at your device. Does that make sense? My glue stick. This bag away. I love the sound so much. Remember this pen? One, two, three, four, five, six. Six different colors. It's six colors in one pen. And there. This is like purple, red. This is the first time ever I got one of these multicolored pens in one that it really works. And I do believe my daughter got it like at a Korean or a Japanese store down in the valley. So I have this old AAA magazine that kind of project I want to work on. I'm just going to cut it in half. I have learned if I want a real usable manila folder, not to get it from a dollar store. They're extremely flimsy from the dollar store. Okay. I'm gonna cut off this tab. I don't need the tab. This is a permanent glow stick from Amazon. I used to be so anti-glue stick because I never felt they worked. But this permanent glue stick is really nice. Sandwiches. Ideally, I need, I think, something to glue stick on. Maybe this. Thank you. interesting. Glue sticks don't even smell.